So today we are bringing Titch and her friends are coming out into the village out to grass for the very first time. So here they go. Zoe's just opening the trailer. Okay, so Titch wasn't in that group. She might be in the next lot. There she goes. So this morning they've come round to the handling system and been wormed before being turned out for the first time. They're doing what all calves do, they're going around, they're inspecting their boundaries first. And off they go, they've got a nice big field. So they'll spend most of the summer out here now. But they'll be back in for the winter.